Hello, but it does see a warning. Welcome back to Dot Hack Infection. We have mail! So, I just finished up doing some level grinding and we got some good stuff here. Let's see, sophomore. Yeah, I'm a sophomore. Didn't I tell you?
No.
I'm in the 8th grade. What? I only see you online, so I never thought about your age. Bio! Natsume, yay! Real name, Natsume Okuro. 9th grade, 15 years old. I'm a librarian at the school. I started the game to challenge myself. I'll probably cause lots of trouble, but thanks for having me on your team. Natsume, you're already an awesome addition to the team. Man, and you're older! Hot! Oh man! Kite! What's up? It was close. Kite, no! That's way too soon! And that can be dangerous. Always be safe online, guys. No matter, because anybody can really be anyone online. And it can get pretty shady. But there's also the good stuff that happens, like people are genuine and you make awesome friends. And sometimes the virtual life can join in the real life and be cool. But this is way too soon. This is red flag dangerous, because it's first communication. We just met. Hey, let's already meet up online. I wouldn't trust that. You're older than me. I started playing this game recently too. It's been fun. My friend fell into a coma on the first day I started. Save that. It's weird playing this game using the capture card, because there's a delay in the sound versus the video that I see. So it's like, what? It's kind of weird. But it's alright. I'll upgrade my weapon a little bit, because Delta can't do anything to my weapons. After you get to level 4, when you upgrade, it's like, yeah, no, there's nothing we can do. So, Theta! So I don't know at this point to add Mistral or Natsume, because Mistral is right now my healer and Natsume is another combat person. I probably should go with healing, but I want combat. And I brought Natsume from level 1 to 15. Now that was really quick. And I'm what, 17? Yeah. Sorry, Black Rose, but you didn't want to join me in the rest of this stuff. Let's go to the next area. See if we can knock this out in this episode, if not within two. And I'll be pretty mad if something were to happen and recording just stops. And we're gonna go straight to the dungeon. And we're gonna use our grunty flute. Because enemies will not attack you in the field if you have a grunty. So, once you're in Theta and servers above, you can use grunties to go anywhere you want. Particularly, like, if you're just doing spring hunting, it's the best. Let's see, the earth? Yeah, I do! And you're dead! You're done! done, son. I'm done, Steve. And some more stuff to sell. Okay, freebie.
Yeah?
You know, me going to the music is completely out of sync with what's being recorded. It's whatever. From a weapon, and yeah, I didn't really transition. Ooh. Natsume, first aid. Awesome. Way to go. Stuff there, Natsume. Yeah, now I really think I should have taken Mistral. But I'm in it already. Oh! I just don't know where to go. Ice Star. Give me some healing items! Natsume, though you're not a mage, you're doing a fine job here. I just wonder how long this dungeon is. I don't think it's too long. Oh, wait, I think I know what this one is. I already think I know what this one is. And I'm not gonna spoil it. Should I trust it? That is a cool. Oh wait, oh, I'm thinking of a different I'm thinking of a different game. The longest time I've played Nevermore called Mabinogi, it's that's done by Nexon. And we have sometimes these little buffs in certain dungeons, and then give you actual debuffs, and it sucked. And I was like, yeah, it's whatever. Oh, that game was fun. I played that, I don't know how many years. 10? There's not much for me to do there now, and a lot of my friends, and all my friends have moved on. What kind of place is this? Oh, it's gotta be in the center, isn't it? Alright. More crates. Any well water or other kind of water. Fresh water. No. Okay. I should clear this 100%. Oh, hell no! No, Angel, you're crap. Fucking grass. All I do is confuse you and have you kill each other. It's literally the worst thing ever. Oh wait, I have a speed charm. Oh, I have 3. Nah. I'm gonna save those for tag. Oh, okay. I'll take it. I think we're gonna clear this out in this episode. Nice. No, you don't. Oh, you're paralyzed? That's a lot better than confusion. Yeah, sorry, I have nothing to heal you. Oh, okay, you're done. That wasn't that bad. You're dead, tree. Go away. See, you're dead.
There, cat eggs.
I leveled up quite a lot. And where's Juke? And Jukru! And Jukru! No, you don't want that item! Want a lot of things. See, I'm looking for like free stuff. And you have a rare item. Though my stuff is much better. When you get rare items in the game, they leave a little trail. So if you look at, god damn it, camera. So if you look at Natsume really quick in the back there, her weapons actually give off like this little glow trail. That is the only thing that makes them different as a rare item. It's dumb, but it's a thing. Let's see, change this back. And juke it! And juke it! They don't even pay attention to Union Battle right now. You're being dumb. Natsume, first aid. Duck Rose, you need to learn how to heal. Ribby! Ooh. Come on. You can do better stuff than that. You give me a Bearcat egg! Shadow Blades. What are these? They're weak! 4822 Dark Dance. Let's see. This one's a 4-5, so it's more accurate. It has an element alignment, but it doesn't have crit or any of that. Spiral Edge is better than the Shadow Blades. Oh, hell no. That's the count of that guy. Oh, open. It's nice. So up ahead is nothing but the boss. Like it, like it. This is good stuff. Are we on time? We're good on time. Actually, we're great on time. This is a dead end.
Nobody's here. The thing with the red wand or the girl. Was that a hoax? That can't be, right? Something isn't right, but no sense in standing here. Should we go back for now?
No, it wasn't what I thought. Huh. But it's a dead end. That's weird. All right. So we should probably have more mail now. That or the boards change after we try to go back in. All right. Oh! Hmm. Something I trigger when I come back in? Let's go to Delta. Not sure what the next trigger is. Unless now it's his time. Oh!
Mia, you've been acting weird lately. Why do you care about that guy so much?
He's talking about me.
What I do is none of your business, Elk.
Mia, do you like him?
Like him? What do you mean by that?
Mia, I like you.
What? What's this? I feel strange.
That's great.
Hey, can we talk for a minute?
Hey, El, sure.
I have a favorite area, but it's been looking odd lately. It might have been caused by a data bug. You're the only one who can help. The area is Delta. Plenty of smiling Haifa. Can you come with me?
Sure.
Thank you!
Yay! Let's see, oh, we're on time. Not that much time. So I'm actually going to cut this episode here, and we'll do this in the next one. So thank you everybody for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye!